What's your favorite personal memory of Katy Perry?
Probably me and all my boys, we would always drive around and listen to Teenage Dream and blasting so loud everyone can hear us. Only the originators know that song, you know what I mean? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Iam Tongi. Let's see what the judges put up on your list. Ooh, that's my mother's favorite song, Louis Armstrong, What a Wonderful World. What's your first reaction?
Probably like More Than Words, yeah. That was like one of the first songs I learned on the guitar.
More than words is all you have to do.
How do you feel about the key?
It's high, but I think I can do it if I just practice.
Have to say.
What a wonderful world. You want to give it a shot?
Hershey's sky. The Louis Armstrong song, What a Wonderful World, it's a beautiful song, but Israel Kamakaviviole covers that song, and he made that song legendary. You know, from where I'm from, I'm worried about not doing it as good as him.
They're really saying.
I never sang that song before, but it sounds really beautiful.
I love you.
Dang, I was set on one song.